You are not guilty of anything because of the color of your skin, and anyone who tells you so is applying a blood or skin libel to you.